So like what's going on in Syria, that some forces are behind it. Basically, I think the West, and even I don't know, Saudi Arabia especially as well. So
well, there's no secret about that, James. Saudi Arabia and a country called Qatar, a petrol station masquerading as a country, are openly funding the terrorist movements that are at large in Syria. This is not even an open secret. It's an openly declared fact. And these people who are arriving in Syria from many different parts to carry out their atrocities are well armed and well funded. They're staying in fancy hotels in Istanbul. Large numbers of them, Libyans and other jihadis from different countries, they've been brought there, they've been given money, they cool their heels there for a bit, and then they disappear. And then we see them with a mask on the screen involved in the revolution in Syria.